Of a Florida teen who was bitten by a shark said a surgery to amputate part of her daughter's leg, it went well. 17-year-old Addison Bethia was bitten by a shark while she was scalloping with her family on Keaton Beach. Her brother jumped right in to save her. She's kept her sense of humor, clearly. A GoFundMe page set to help the family with medical expenses has raised nearly $40,000.
Love to see that video. Obviously, she's doing well. The recovery continues.
Yeah, great.